Hello everyone, welcome to Perkins. Product of two even integers. Product of two even integers is always going to be even. So if I have 2 times 4, it is going to be 8, and 4 times 4 is also going to be 16. Both of them are even integers.